Hey guys, hope everyone's okay. So we're just going to actually show you how to pay when you actually come into Copy Pro Traders. It's a really simple process. So basically all we need to do is log into your account, and this is for the funding of the $99. So what you will see when you actually log in, when the account isn't funded, you will actually see your Bitcoin wallet address just here and the amount that you actually need to pay in just here. So all we're going to do is literally copy and paste this address here, which is your Bitcoin wallet address. And we're going to fund this live right now. So I'm just going to stop the screen share so you can come and see into my wallet as well. So now we're actually into the wallet. So I'll start my screen share again so you can see. So we click on send, or whichever wallet you're using, obviously you can use any, and we copy and paste the Bitcoin wallet into there. So I'm just going to go back into Copy Pro Traders now and just get the amount, which we actually copy and paste the decimal amount of Bitcoin, which you will see coming into the wallet in 2 seconds now. So I'm back into my Exodus wallet. So as you can see, we've got the Bitcoin wallet address right there. So we just copy and paste the decimal amount into the box just there. As you can see, mine is in pounds, but this is the equivalent of $99. And all we need to do is click send. As you can see, that is now done and paid. So guys, it's a really, really simple video, just so you can see exactly how we fund the back office of Copy Pro Traders. So guys, thank you for your time, and we'll see you on the next video. See you soon. Bye-bye, guys.